And now, for the presentation of the 2015 WNBA Finals Trophy and the WNBA Finals MVP Award, please welcome ESPN's Holly Rowe.
Well, congratulations to both teams on a very well-played series, one of the most exciting in WNBA history. And now here to accept the trophy for the Minnesota Lynx, head coach Cheryl Reed, vice president Roger Griffith, and of course, team owner Glenn Taylor. Here to present the trophy is WNBA president Laurel Richie.
Hello, Minnesota. So before we present this trophy, I just want to say what an incredible finals this was. We have not gone to five games since 2009. So this was a hard-fought battle. Congratulations to the Indiana Fever for five elimination games. But tonight, we know whose house this is. And on behalf of our partner Boost Mobile, it gives me great pleasure to present the 2015 WNBA Championship Trophy to Glenn Taylor.
What is it like to finally bring it home right here on your home floor?
Well, I'm just so pleased that we were able to do this in front of our fans who have been so loyal to us. I'm so proud of our team, our coaches, and it's just a great pleasure.
What does it mean to you to see these young ladies who've had so much adversity through the course of this season fight through it and bring home this trophy?
Well, they're just a wonderful group of ladies, and I have high expectations, and they delivered.
Thank you very much. And another person with very high expectations, Coach Cheryl Reed, who has been such a terrific coach for this group this year. In all the years watching you as a coach and watching you win championships, you went through more this year than other years. What was the greatest challenge you felt like you overcame this year with this group?
Well, the first thing I want to say is you guys look good in white. As you guys know, it was a challenging year. You know, we had our tough stretch in August, and we had some people that weren't quite sure how we were going to come out of this thing. Yeah, I'm talking to you right there. Yes, I'm talking to you. I got your tweet. And what we did was we had great leaders that kind of hung in there. And you know what? We had a great bench. We had a great bench. Anna Cruz, Renee Montgomery, Deborah Peters. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
What was it like for you to incorporate people? Sylvia Fowles didn't get here until the end of July. Anna Cruz got here late. Renee Montgomery in a trade. How did you get this group so cohesive in this moment?
I was a piece of cake. It was a piece of cake. Now, you know, it's just players that really embraced the moment and just kept working hard every day, like I said, through thick and thin. You know, we wrote another story. 2015 is another story. And we love the ending to the story.
Your core group of veterans have not been 100% all season long. Simone Augustus, Lindsey Whalen, Rebecca Brunson, what did it mean to you to see them gut through this and fight like they have?
I'm just so proud, you know. I can't say enough about the leadership. You know, these guys make our coaching staff look good. You know, someone like Simone, who, you know, kind of went through ups and downs. Simone and I have a love-hate relationship. I love the heck out of Simone, and she hates me. And they just, you know, it's one of those things. They just believe. They believe in each other. And I have to tell you this, there's no way that we do what we do without you guys. What an unbelievable turnout. We thank you guys so much. Thank you.